Marner down low. Simmonds has a look. Scores! Braden Simmonds has the icebreaker on the power play for the Maple Leafs tonight.
That reaction of Matthews says it all. There's rooting for each other. The pass across was the play as they went down low and trying to get it across to Matthews. But watch Ben. Ben goes down in the middle and takes away that seam. So instead of panicking, just an extra second for Simmonds, sees the pass isn't there, and he finds it, tucks it up and over the short side there. And Holtby down, he started to cheat across, and wow, what a shot. Just flipped it at the last second. When you're in tight like that, you're not worried about how hard your shot is. It's all about positioning. But this kind of play just takes some confidence and some patience, and there's the fourth goal.